blocked again.
Dartmouth will take over on downs, and they will be able to run out the clock.